Loot packs.
I'm getting cosmetic stuff for some of my characters, like little outfits and stuff, or skins or whatever. But are these like one-time use, or can you use them indefinitely?
Indefinitely, my friend.
Awesome. Good lord, I've got like 15 grand in points saved up. I need to buy some.
Oh, cool.
Got to be level 30 to get those. I can't buy rares. I need to be level 25. Getting close to. I guess get a couple of uncommons. I'll save some of my points for when I get to level 25. I'm really having fun with this, man. This is definitely going to be one of those games where I'm going to be like pissed off when the beta ends. Fortunately, it's not too far away. I mean, this will be here before Overwatch. Not far away at all. Alright, all the way.
Okay, I like this. So, maximum health, shield penetration, and,
loadouts. Oh, there it is. Oh, so you can just apply the loadouts to any of your characters at any given time?
Yeah, absolutely, sir.
That is cool. I like that. It's not per character loadout.
Okay, I'm gonna try loadout 2, and this will be for my
Oh, you can't double stack your attack speed. That's cool. I kind of appreciate that.
Yeah, I think they're trying to cut out on like creating the broken builds.
Right, right.
Oh, shit. There we go.
I guess the blues are the blues are higher level than the greens, right?
I think so.
It's like white, green, and blue. I've only got like three blue or four blues, a bunch of greens, a bunch of whites.
Alrighty.
Damn. Put some sprint speed on here. That should be fun. Okay.
Hey Rudy, what you doing, you little shitty butt?
Getting on YouTube.
My doggy.
Critical damage.
Battleborn!
Second shield recharge delay? What does that mean? Oh, that's probably like the over shield, the purple over shield thing.
I got a bunch of money to buy stuff too.
Yeah, I'm just waiting on getting to level 25 when I get some rare ones.
Oh, yeah. That's probably a good idea.
I want stuff that powers up my weapons, so I'm gonna play Whiskey Foxtrot this game. Full damage? So I got 7.7% attack speed, 165 maximum health after surviving for 180 seconds. 4.4% damage reduction, 7.71% reload speed for 5 seconds after completing a reload. Wait, what? Oh, whatever. 6.10% skill damage. I think I might. Just one of those out. There we go. Okay, I'm good. Ready whenever you are. It changed the matchmaking system too.
I don't understand. I gotcha. So you look at the helix. Okay, these are just stats, I see. Okay, all right, I'm ready to go whenever you are, bud.
Oh wait. I thought you were running the party. Sorry. So So by this mode, we go in and we actually vote on which mode we want to be made up into a match or placed into a match.
I haven't seen any of these maps.
It's the same. Oh, wait, no, those are new. Whoa.
Yeah, they must have just been added into,
I've been playing this morning. I haven't seen these. I mean, I know they did the two maps and then the no preference vote thing, but I haven't seen these two maps specifically.
Oh, this is a story mode. Did you go in a story mode?
Not intentionally, no. I picked versus.
A massive gateway directed to Varelsi space. If it stabilizes, Solus will be overrun in hours.
This is priority number one, people. We gotta get that portal closed.
I wanna have people test everything out.
Yeah. I don't mind.
You don't mind?
It might not be story mode. It might be like a, you know, apparently we are. Right. Ambra.
Oh, we got her. Bitch. From what I've seen so far, other people know how to use her pretty well. The guys I've seen using her.
Yeah, this is a story. I wonder if it's kind of like Titanfall, and there's like a.
Oh, cool. I would probably guess that it probably is, because it's gonna be. I mean, it's a multiplayer-focused game. It's probably just gonna be layering story on top of multiplayer matchmaking, you know.
Well, you can go into the single player stuff and just play by yourself or play co-op.
Have you tried it? I mean, is it maybe it like throws you against real players?
No, I tried it earlier. I almost got to the end of the first stage, but.
But is it like the same game type? Yeah. You're just playing against bots or something?
For the hike, but trust me,
yeah, it was. It's like a story mode. I mean, it's on par with Borderlands even.
Awesome. This looks really great.
Oh dear. The portal's surging. Crazy looking.
This is definitely not something I've seen from Overwatch so far, but I don't know if they've even put that into the game or if they're even, you know, revealed it yet or whatever. This is pretty cool. I think Overwatch is going to be more of like an esports title, whereas this will be something more like Borderlands, obviously, but with multiplayer, you know.
Get to the supply depot and secure the drop point. Then we can begin today's suicide mission, closing that damnable portal before this gets any worse.
This is over here on the left.
Sweet.
Kind of crazy statue. Frozen guys. Wow. Oh, man. This is crazy. I guess we're going to, like, fight through all these NPCs and eventually have to fight the other players. Look at this guy on the right down. That big guy you're attacking. Beastmaster. Whoa. Oh, you can revive players. Check this out. That's cool. And she's away from her controller. Whoa. I've already leveled up like twice.
Yeah, I'm three levels up now.
Yeah, I got some augments available here. No, back off this. Yeah, there we go. Definitely want that one. Nope, I want that long range jump. Oh, you can pick up health items. Kind of cool. This is team single player type thing.
get bonus credits and stuff you can find by hitting these boxes. You get speed boosts and stuff too.
Oh, nice. Whoops. Fell off of him. Rare.
Regenerate!
I'm a grenade bluff on him. And I'm getting hurt. Or not really.
I don't know, we're supposed to like... Oh, yeah, I got fucking straight whacked.
I love the helix system in here, it's really cool. Oh, look at that. Yeah, they got little things to pick up.
Okay, I've been wondering. Dude, look at this craziness. Gold.
This is pretty sweet.
It's like Borderlands level stuff, man.
Yeah, definitely. But with multiplayer in it.
Like, for a MOBA, like, or for like a game that has these MOBA elements, this is phenomenal.
No, this is definitely a MOBA. There's no question about that. It's just not quite as big and restrictive as something like Dota. Big when I mean like the scale of the map, I guess. Clear the pad and I'll find a way to get the... Definitely a lot more fun though. Definitely a lot more personality as well. I'll just jump in and immediately people are telling you how stupid and horrible you are for picking a certain item and build.
Yeah.
I'm tired of that crap, man. What is this?
Well, the gameplay is so polarizing, you know? Like in a lot of the MOBAs. That's kind of part of its charm and all, but like...
You're about to get killed by a copy of the best!
What the hell? You're about to get killed by a copy of the best? Melee this dude, shit! What the hell?
Oh, those are bombs. Shit.
What's that?
Grab this speed boost here.
A lot of health items on the ground down here. Oh. Well, you're full anyway. Huh?
Yeah, this Phobia is a straight tank. In every sense of the word.
Pretty ridiculous. Rings of slaughter though, she's not just there to take the bullets.
It's this is how melee characters ought to be operating.
I like Wixie Foxtrot, man. He works really well for shooting people down as they're trying to run away with low health. Like I've been chasing people down and killing them left and right.
My main thing about Phobia isn't necessarily like just face rolling other players, but like my main thing is actually being able to contribute to the minion push.
Wait, how do you spell her name? Is it Phoebe?
Yeah.
It's Phoebe.
Phoebe? Oh, okay.
I know, it's one of those weird... spelling. I heard you mongrels had arrived. Oh, they got some little orbs over here. They are, I can't pick them up. Real talk. What the hell is this? I'm glad you're here. Like a healing station? Because that
means I get to do my two favorite things. Securing victory for the Imperium's benefactors and laying waste to my enemies. Tone his ass. Whoop, get out. Get in behind him.
Come on. Machine gunning him down. Activate gear? Dude, one of my gears has an active thing on it.
Yeah, grab it. That's how you activate your gear.
No, it just hit left stick or whatever, or left D-pad. And
yeah,
I didn't know they had an active effect on them.
Yeah, you have to activate all of them. They don't come on your loadout. You gotta buy them.
It only gave me the option to activate one of them. Is it like a level-based thing or something?
You may not have had enough money to buy it.
You have to earn your gear, you don't just equip it and it's on.
Not at all.
Oh, okay. I don't understand the point of even putting it on, then. It's kind of weird.
It just makes you make a choice early, late, and mid-game. You can choose to buy like your turrets and stuff like that, but your melee characters need to be early game buying their buffs and defensive buffs. It's literally a game changer for Wrath.
Rip that dude up. Where's the other team at? That's what I'm wondering.
I don't think I think this might even be just a cooperative thing.
Well, I could have sworn we had another team that we originally. Like it showed 5-on-5 on the screen. Yup. Yup. We're leaving, of course.
Same fucking player versus player pwn, Sorinich.
Thank you. Save my life.
What is it? I'm coming up.
I'm already tired of you miserable cretins gallivanting around, so I've elected to kill you now. Sorry for the inconvenience. Take cover, now!
This is a straight up must buy.
Pretty cool. Wow. This is really awesome. Holy shit. This has certainly turned out a lot more rich of a game than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, absolutely. Uh-oh. I'm about to get rich.
More so, a lot more rich of a game than it needed to be. Like, it's definitely top notch, you know?
Yeah, it could have easily just been a player versus player type of mode, and that's it, you know? With two maps.
Right, I am eating this guy alive.
I gotta jump to hit him.
Ooh, he mad, he on my dick.
Ooh, yeah, he's about to just bring this launcher on my butt.
Got him!
I had to fall to hell back.
Dropped all kinds of coins all over the place.
Oh, he drops rare gear, dude. You just got some rare gear.
I didn't get anything, but I got a bunch of coins.
No, you did. It said Body Hammer got a rare pack.
Oh, sweet. Oh, sweet, the packs we can open up. Awesome. There's not a lot of stuff in here, kind of like Infinity Ward did with, or not Infinity Ward, Treyarch did with Black Ops 3. Little packs of stuff.
Well, I mean, they're promoting you to play the single player cooperative stuff. You know? Like, right. To go in and grab packs.
Rewards and stuff. Knock, fellas! Gun up. Whoa, you can, oh, dude, you can buy drones over here. Although I don't really think I... Holy shit, he's flying around! You following me? Dude, look at this. I got a freaking assault drone following me around. Look back here, look at this, dude.
Oh, shit, sorry, I had a warp. It's like mad. Oh, yeah, look at that.
I'm assuming he's tearing stuff up or doing something. Oh, God, I'm getting torn up by something. What the hell is that? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm getting also proper wrecked.
He's dead. Get him, drone.
This is very cool.
Yeah, I'm happy with this. Under fire. It's a lot better than what I... It's a break from all the PvP stuff, you know, too. Something different and cool to do. Borderlands. I actually almost bought Borderlands the other day, the Handsome Collection or whatever. I was like, eh.
That's...
Like, I don't know, it's another big, it's deep, game. Deep dive, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
That's too damn many of them coming up as it is.
Shit, this is like Borderlands 3 shit, like what we're doing here.
Yeah.
This is even more condensed.
I wonder if they're going to make any more Borderlands, or is this like their new IP they're moving over to?
If with DLC, they could really open this up and... This, I mean, like, I really wasn't expecting this. I mean, this is like excellent cooperative shit.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm enjoying it. What the hell's going on up here? Explosions. And it's a big area too, man.
Yeah, dude, it looks awesome. Did you summon this drone? Is that a part of your build?
A little guy chasing me around the drone? No, yeah. there was a kiosk back there that you could buy drones. There was like three different types. They had one that was a shield drone and a couple other things. That's what I was saying, like, man, I'm buying a drone back here. You'll see it again. It's kind of like the turrets we set up during the regular modes where you kind of has a little dollar amount swirling around it or whatever. And
gotcha.
You'll see it. I love buying these little kiosks with the little, or the little shelf things with the little power-ups in them.
This character is so much fun.
Yeah, I'm literally enjoying Whiskey Foxtrot too. I haven't really found any characters I didn't like a whole lot except for Thorn, but I mean, she just, I think you just gotta be really real careful with your shots.
She can't act out of her range like the way that what's his name can, Oscar Mike. She has to be at range. She can't. When the gap is closed, she's punished.
I'm not really worried about the deaths. I just couldn't hit anything. Like, I was trying to shoot people and just couldn't do shit with it. Oh, man, what the hell? Oh, found a couple more little packs over here. Packs of goodies and stuff.
I love packs.
Hex. Oh, we got a big ass shard back here too.
Oh, I got some dudes up in here. Oh no.
I gotta tell you, this capture card and this headset are really, really, really good investment. I'm really enjoying this. The sound is freaking amazing, and we're getting to record this whole thing
in HD, 60 frames per second.
Wait, what the hell? Oh, that's okay, friendly sentry. Like, how is this thing shooting at? I kind of wish the melee was right stick down, though. You know?
Yeah.
Other than that, everything else is great. Great. You know that? Yes, more sticky bombs. There we go.
Ooh, what are you doing after the mission? I'm totally going to survive.
Freaking sentries are goofy as hell.
And as such, this is not a crime. Then book club with Montana.
Nice.
This is absolutely a must-buy.
Yep.
This is just, there's no way.
Glad I didn't go into like dumb shit mode. It's like, no, Overwatch is coming out, bro. I'm just gonna focus on that, bro. I'm gonna be happily like, playing both of them.
They so intelligently carved their own niche in what was coming out. Like, this right here alone is worth buying the game for.
Yeah, this is definitely similar to Overwatch in the fact that there are characters, and that's about where it ends. You know what I mean? It's going to be two separate, very awesome, separate experiences, you know?
Look at this. Look at this fucking crazy fucking castle and all this.
Sweet. Fighting my way up this thing right now. Well, you about to catch some serious grenades, bro. Eat that. Thrall
eliminated. Protect the sentry. He's taking heavy fire.
I'm just running here stabbing everybody.
Where are these build two turrets? Where can we build turrets at?
It's probably going to be the same thing we saw in the adversarial mode earlier, the little things that were running around.
Gotcha. Okay, so it looks like, yeah, our team built one. Nice, okay. Oh, we failed the challenge? We shit on my ass, cunt.
Yeah, there is a lot of loot over here, man. Grabbing up junk left and right. Good lord, there's a lot of loot. We're grabbing up new stuff.
Oh no, the mainframe's locked behind some serious security.
Well, that's awesome. You build credit for the team as well. Like, it's not just,
Right, right. Every time somebody picks something up, we're getting... just kind of distributing it or whatever. Keep
them off the that's century. Great.
We got one
makes
turret.
It to where it rewards everyone for somebody exploring, you know? To where you don't miss stuff. Nighty-night, B! Do we kill this? I mean, this is like as fun as playing Destiny in terms of doing cooperative shit.
Playing what?
There's a lot of enemy types, like even for just this stage.
I hope this is like not like, you know, the only map you're gonna get or something like that. I hope there's a lot of content. You know what I mean?
I know there's two more.
Even though this could be a lot of fun just playing, you know, you could play this many times. It's a lot of fun. Just on different difficulty levels and stuff, you know, once you start leveling up. Gear.
I just like having an option that's not just bot matches, you know? Like.
Or other players.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's what I meant as far as an option. Like, if you get frustrated with the PvP stuff, you can dip out and make progress.
I got a new piece of gear. Oh wait, I got all three of them now. I got all three of my pieces of gear activated. I guess they just stay on, right? It's not one or the other.
Yes. Yep.
Oh, what is this? Power skills. Oh, I don't need that. No. What's this like? Power skill? Oh, I can buy. You can buy stuff from the freaking sentry, man. He's like a key, like a big kiosk. Like summon out turrets and stuff, and other drones to come help me from him. He's like has an inventory. That's cool as shit. Bitch.
We're like defending this castle wall, like, or this castle door. Our sentry trying to kill the break open the door. See, check it out. It's like carving it through the door. And, I'm gonna upgrade our sentry. No power skills. Okay. Let's see. 25
seconds. Seems preoccupied or something else. I guess second time I had a reviver. Stand in there.
Hello.
Another augment. There we go. Yeah.
Got some coming up the middle. Oh, big boss coming up mid.
Oh, outside? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I thought you were talking about the door getting carved open.
Ooh, that one's seen fucking around. Ugh. Come for turret. Help us out with some damage.
Fucking out. Fucking out my ultimate. Ultimate drilling her face. She dead. Next.
Uh-oh.
I am eviscerating this thing's shields. Oh, wow. And goodbye. Whoa.
Common gear for the team. Another pack.
Oh, shut up and just open it, please! Finally! Keep moving! The portal isn't far now! Sensors are going berserk! The portal's surging again!
This is awesome.
Where is this dude going? Oh my god!
Oh, for crying out loud.
Dude, this looks like Ironforge or something from World of Warcraft.
I know.
Dude, there's robots coming out of the bottom down there. Oh my god. It's freaking amazing. They're like popping out of these little like chutes. Oh shit, they're coming up here. They're not robots. They're some sort of spore.
Look at the sentry just like took position up there. And
I know. That's what I was saying. Like. I was like, what the shit? How are we supposed to buy stuff from him? I was about to deploy a turret or something. What? Dude, this
shield.
Is crazy. See, this is a proper beta, yeah. Man. They came representing correct.
This is like a damn near almost full release in so many ways.
It's really great. I would get bored playing just this pretty quickly, but yeah, it's pretty great for what it is. The limited amount that we have here is incredibly fun. And complete. Fine-tuned, whatever you want to call it. I like the fact that we have all the characters available to us, man. We can just sit there and unlock all of them. This is like a full-on demo. They know they're gonna sell the hell out of this game. They know they are. That's why they were like, here you go. You can just have this for like 2 weeks, no problem. the whole damn game. Well, character-wise, at least. That's going to make a good addition to the YouTube video. Maybe this could be our first commemorative frags over beers.
Frags over beer, that's what we're calling this thing.
Well, that's what I was thinking of. Like maybe we could do like a weekly thing where we just play some game and comment the whole time. And
well, that's perfect because like you know all about beer as well.
Right. Yep, that's what I'm having today.
So right our now, shit's getting torn up.
Hold on, I'm coming. I'm over here collecting all the loot.
Damage.
Man, I am hauling our sweat, man. It's movement speed upgrade.
Trying to tank these fools. I need to get...
Oh, by the turret. Here we go. Hopefully we need it.
He might be more.
Snuggle up close, fellas. Get yourself some heals.
Hey, look, you can walk up and buy stuff from him. Dude, this is so freaking cool.
This is amazing. They just knocked it out.
Gearbox
this
really knows
awesome.
What they're doing, man. They really know what they're doing.
I was interested in the game because I thought first person MOBA is worth taking a look at. And they just did something completely different. They did something really interesting.
Well, the good thing is the MOBA part is still in there. If you want it, it's just also got a whole lot of extra stuff. Picked up an extra life. What the hell am I standing in here? What does this do? Oh, never mind. Probably healing, which...
Oh, I got knocked the hell back, dude. He bounced me off the map. Boink.
What are these little stupid things? Alright, I just knocked one off the side. You see that?
Yeah. I mean, like, there's already been about 5 different enemy types in the stage, too.
Big shard over here. Big shard thing. Oh, big flying channeler thing, too. Got it.
This may have just moved up into the top, like, most weighted game for me at this point.
Again, we still have to look forward to that whole, okay, the beta's over, thanks for playing, now wait, period. I'm not looking forward to that. I hate when they do that. That's how they build that anticipation of that hype, though. This is a really good beta. Like, there's no glaring issues, you know? Well, there was definitely first day, but all fixed up now. What the hell is this big ass thing? I think I found a big loot crate or something over here. Dude, they did the same thing they did with Borderlands. Like, lots of big crates full of loot all over the place, sprinkled all over the map.
Got a common gear set for the team. That is awesome.
Yeah, it's gonna be a. Lots of loot and stuff.
It promotes everybody to like just like in these moments here, like to just branch out and start exploring, you know?
Yep.
And while you're exploring, it's helping out your overall teammate, you know. What the hell is these? What are these things? I don't know where I'm going.
Where we go over here?
This is some stuff.
Can you go down here? Oh, found something different. Found like an internal area inside this temple. Whoa. There's gotta be something in here. Forget. Nope, looks like somebody already came through here. Looks like all the loot things have been opened up. Somebody made it through here. Hell, it may have been me, I don't
know. The graphics are awesome too, dude. Like the design, the character design, the cel-shading aspect of it.
Very fun. Oh look, we got two of them up in here, down here. One, excuse me. Oh, nope, two. More goodies.
Got a box. Sweet, bonus. Bonus.
Another one over there in the corner. Excuse me.
I'm not really sure what we're... Okay, we got a marker now.
Oh, I made a mistake. I made a big mistake. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Oh, gotta get up there. Crap. Ready to revive me? I feel like Fizzgig on the Dark Crystal, where he's like hanging from that little thing, you know?
Yeah.
And like, what's her name? I had to reach down with a little stick to get him out. Crap.
You're way over there.
I got it. I got her extra life, so I can just hold it and respawn. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn it! I accidentally popped my damn super or ultimate. Didn't get the damn thing.
Kevin loved this game as well.
Yep, I was gonna tell you. I meant to send you that earlier today because I asked him. I was like, "All right, what do you think?" And he's like, "It's badass." I was like, "Well, I got another one on the crew."
He's already talking about completely abandoning Paragon.
Paragon is a good game, Paragon. But I gotta tell you, it's anywhere near as close to complete as this is for one and two. This diverse, you know, generally neat and entertaining and fun. Oh, we gotta use these are jump pads. How do you use
Paragon
them?
Is rigid in terms of like what you can do.
Very specific game type.
Oh wait.
It's a jump pad.
When we all stand on it, it activates the pad, it looks like. See that?
It just shows healing, that's all.
How does one
utilize
this?
How'd that guy get up there?
Wow.
I don't know. Gotta be something. Gotta do this. Oh, look, you can hold down and bring up a map. I didn't know that. I'll figure it out here. I'm just pressing random buttons. I'll figure it out.
They have a little leg thing, like a little icon that shows a leg. So it kind of like implies that we're supposed to. Uh-oh, why are you taking damage?
What?
Yeah.
Like an activation thing somewhere? Fuck.
Interesting. I've tried to double jump. I've tried.
That dude's over there doing everything by himself. Maybe we only have enough to send in one guy, and he has to do it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, maybe that was something that needed to happen kind of simultaneously while we were...
Well, he clearly got up there somehow, and that's the only way I can see he did it. All three of those little pads show, like, feet standing on them, and they all point towards the middle thing, so I'm assuming he went flying up in the air. I'd have to review the video, but... I mean, that's what happened.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure what happens is you have each person stand on the pad, which sends one person up to go and take care of the objective. I bet that's exactly what it is.
Hopefully he's handling business.
He's low on health, but he's... Yep, there we go.
Nice.
Hadn't abandoned this outpost when they did. He can be a hero, babe. Bliss is a terrible place, fraught with
innumerable hazards. It's kind of like a... Like the only thing I wish for the game is if it was opened, 60 frames a second. I wish I had that, but oh well. Yes, that. Give me another assault drone. Here you get drones over here.
Where?
Right there. Right next to you. Turn around.
I want a repair drone. Get the wolf unit all the way up there. I could use those two nubs. Just get them
powered up and old Wolfie's going for a ride. Ow. So goofy. Sure are. Oh, we got another jump pad thing here. Let me help you out with
taking
that.
Down this deal here.
Oh, it's like one big one for him. All right, so what's he doing? Is he gonna come down here? Crazy. God, there's loot everywhere, man. I guess this is loot. I don't know what these things are. Hand up. Bonus credit for the team. cooldown reduction.
Synphobia head.
What?
Looks like we gotta have everybody on these pads.
I think I might have found a little secret over here. Oh, never mind. Right. No, it stopped me. Wait, no, it didn't. Still climbing.
I'm beyond impressed by this. I mean, of course, we know that the multiplayer and the MOBA aspect is really sweet.
It's very solid.
But this is like, I mean, I was sort of sold there, you know.
Have you seen this big thing we're standing beneath? This big necropolis looking thing or whatever the hell this is?
Yeah, dude. This is just fucking awesome. Like, I really, again, I expected this game to just be like a MOBA with like one or two maps, you know, based on the mode.
Inferno trap? What the hell is this? Temporal trap.
Our objective is to have everybody stand on these things here.
Yeah, I saw some loot chests over here. I thought I was gonna get everything. I can't leave loot here. Alright, let's get over here. If he wants to come down. Guys are kind of waiting on me. Coming! That guy likes to grunt a lot. Alright, here comes the last dude. Get on it, buddy. There you go.
Oh, man.
Oh, cool. Cool! Oh, look at
what
this.
What the
dude.
Hell?
Holy shit. He's not taking any damage. Alright.
Oh, my God. Look at the size of it.
Look at this dude.
Sure what to do.
Don't panic. You can't tell me what to do.
We're not letting it stop us here. Kill that thing.
Alright, looks like she's on the ground now.
It's all of me and not taking any damage.
You gotta go inside and start whacking her while she's on her knees here.
Break it off my ultimate. And all immune again. Fuck.
Roll the hell out. I'm gonna go take care of these. I'm gonna take care of the bosses on the right side of the ads. Excuse me. Okay, that appears to. Okay, so she has ads on the
shielding
on
her.
The perimeter.
Yeah, I'm shooting them.
Yeah.
Mount it. Got one down. They look kind of like the freaking bugs from Starship Troopers.
Kinda, yeah.
Got the other one, or another one.
Okay, I got the far side one. She's going to the ground. Yeah, getting there and fucking whack her. Gonna ult that ass.
Hey, my ult protection.
Immune now. Get the hell out of there.
We're seeing some colossal localized anomalies.
Whoa.
Nearby. This can't be.
Whoa. What the F?
What the?
What? Where the hell is everyone?
Alright, so we got the match.
Oh, we always. Trying to take a sip of beer? Here come monsters.
For that lovely face of yours.
Dude. This is cool, man.
Space zombies.
Yeah, totally space zombies.
Man, I'm getting screwed up. I'm getting hurt bad.
Where you at? Where you at? I'm coming over to you.
Oh god, I'm about to die. I'm coming to you. Oh man. Thank you, thank you.
I'll protect you.
I'm busting out my ultimate. Screw this. Oh god, I'm about to go down. I'm like, two, yep, I'm out. I'm dead. I gotta respawn though. Or something or other.
Crucial. Crucial.
I'm up.
Trooper.
Wasted my freaking ultimate, but. Oh shit, whole pile of freaking loot over here. Power ups or something. Speed boost.
I wonder if there's an objective that. Oh, you got some gear. You grabbed some more gear for us.
Common shit.
I mean, common is still excellent. Alright. Alright, we can attack her again. Ulting again.
Damn it. Right when I launched my damn nades on her.
Bitch. Whoa! I got knocked the hell back, dude.
What is hitting me? I got sucked up my ass. Oh, shit. Those stupid little zombies. I don't know. Yep.
I mean, this rivals Destiny Raid shit. I'm not just saying that.
Those Horelsi troopers are shielding the conservator. Take them out.
Got one of them down.
Yeah, they dropped this shit knowing that they're about to fucking end some shit. I
got
a lot
of competition, man.
I think a lot of people were interested, and this data has just this black shit is impeding on me.
Yeah, I got a tip for you. Don't go inside the big black bubble.
Ow, yeah, that hurt.
Got melted. I just walked in there and got melted. Cool, I got a neat respawn area though.
She's down again. And she got zombies on her, so I'm gonna pop bolts.
Oh yeah, I got mine up too. Hell yeah, mine as well. Oh yeah, she's getting eaten up right now. Got full on it. Ah, come on.
Zombies down here and I can't get the hell out. She's gonna
cool,
pop
I got knocked around.
Alright. Ow. Get us some speed boost. Provide a speed boost.
Got that one over there near you.
Alright, thank you. I bought this Inferno Trap. I'm not really sure what it does.
The auto aim is like really high in this game, but I don't mind. Like, it's cool. It helps. Because games, it is only 30 frames a second. There is a lot of shit on the screen going on. Oh, fuck me. I walked off the edge of the map.
I don't know how to stop this big black shit that's coming at me right now.
I'm assuming we need to kill those shield generator things. I took out two of them. There's got to be another one on the other side somebody didn't do.
I'm trying to get over there now.
Oh, God. Okay.
It stopped.
That's a maximum size, I guess. We still got one up. Dude, he's just standing over there by it. Come on, man. Wake up. Taking damage again. My full auto shit on her.
Ooh.
Getting steadily drilled down. I'm about to finish her up. Oh yeah, giving him loot.
Total coalescence at 99.
Dang, there's loot everywhere.
Loot dropped everywhere.
That's the credits. That's the same thing with Borderlands, man. Every time you kill something, there's like shit just sprinkling in the ceiling. Big pinata ass.
Loot.
Yeah, exactly. I need somebody to step on this thing, it looks like. Do your thing, man. What? Hey, see you later.
He warped into some kind of like.
Wow.
Oh my god, you guys. We did it.
Oh my god, you guys.
Oh man, I am so happy.
Oh man.
I hate this planet.
He sounds so dumb.
But at least the Varelsi won't be taking. Stand by for extraction.
He sounds like some kind of like old man teenager. The fun part about it was never at any point did I feel like, I died. We're possibly going to wipe and we're going to have to restart this shit again. You know?
Well, I'm sure they'll have some sort of like ultra challenging modes for even more rare challenges and stuff, but which will actually be more interesting, you know. But to just
so
like
the
to
of course
the
there'll be loot tied to that, you know.
Sure, and
bunker
wow,
max.
Wow, you just I got so much fucking gear, dude.
I got massage
gear acquired.
Box.
Gear acquired.
Yeah, I'm still going through all mine. I don't know what level they are, but all the text is in orange.
Yeah, but it's options. I mean, I don't really have all that great of gear anyway at this point. Like,
Yeah, see, where this beats Destiny as far as loot goes is the fact that, so there's a shit ton of loot in the game, just like Destiny, right? But nothing in here is, like, extremely game-breaking. You know what I mean? It's all little incremental things, you know?
Yep.
At least from what I've seen so far. Obviously, we haven't really seen a whole lot as far as the loot goes, but look at all the kills. Oh, we got 90. I didn't do a whole lot, obviously. 4 respawns. Running around jumping off shit left and right.
I was just fucking frontlining like the whole time, staying alive.
Foxtrot is really good at single target damage. Like when the bosses come out, that's when I shine.
Yeah.
I was eating them alive.
Well, there was a section of the battle, and this also shows how that they really kind of push you to have different characters. Was like there were points in the battle where I couldn't do damage to the boss at all. Only when she was on the ground, you know?
Right.
So it's like roll based, you know? Like there are rolls. Fucking sweet, man. That was awesome.
You want to play another match?
Yeah, I'm down.